Amanda Niehaus here at Abbey's on York with my first novel, The Breeding Season, which is out now with Allen and Unwin. And it's a story of loss and love, which is based on my own experiences with cancer, as well as the research that I was doing on animals that root themselves to death. So it's a story of Dan and Elise, and I hope you love it as much as I do.